University of Guelph School of Environmental Sciences affords graduate students the opportunity to collaborate with world-renowned faculty. In the Masters of Environmental Sciences program, you'll develop critical thinking skills and enhance your communication skills. The MES will prepare you for a wide variety of careers that will change the future with industry, government, or the not-for-profit sector. The MES allows you to choose from two options, courses and a research project, or courses only. The program can be completed in 12 months or less. Completing the MES will position you for success whether you've yet to start your career or you are already a professional who wants to upgrade your credentials. You can take any or all of the half-credit two-week courses during the summer semester. The courses are almost entirely field and lab-based and offer hands-on experience.
I am in my first year of a one-year course-based Master's of Environmental Sciences. It is the first year this program is running at Guelph. I was very fortunate to be one of the first 10 students to take part in this course-based Master's. And the reason I chose to do a course-based Master's instead of a thesis-based is because I plan to pursue more of a career lifestyle versus an academic lifestyle. So I was hoping that this would give me that extra step above the other scientists competing for similar positions.
In the MES, you'll experience research firsthand with a faculty supervisor. You'll study the most recent theoretical and technical advances. Specialize in what interests you the most, or you can mix and match to fit your personal goals. The research project could be part of your current job or could be with an organization that you want to work with.
I'm currently studying the effects of global climate change, especially the effects of elevated CO2 in the atmosphere, which are predicted to come in the coming decades. So I'm looking at the way elevated CO2 affects different grass species in Ontario, and some of these are invasive grass species while others are non. I'm currently working with Jonathan Newman, a professor of ecology, as well he's the director of the School of Environmental Sciences. It's an excellent environment to work in. It's full of different types of researchers. I think everybody has their own specific loves for science, whether it's for a fly or for a specific breed of grass. And all those people coming together makes a very dynamic community to be around.
In the Masters of Environmental Sciences program, you can even focus on fall and winter courses to finish your degree in 8 months. Contact the graduate secretary to learn more.